Mike. Good evening, everybody. Tonight we're going to do Chattanooga Whiskey Cask Strength 111 Proof. This is going to be a good pour tonight. I'm excited about this. All right, let's see what smells like tonight. Man, a lot of malt, deep burnt sugars on this. A lot of caramels coming through. Let's see how she tastes. For 111 proof, you're not getting a lot of burn on this. Lots of deep caramels, burnt sugars. It's kind of like a Werther's a little bit. Still getting even a lot of bacon spice in here and burnt sugar on the back of my throat. Echoes in Eternity Bourbon. Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all have a great night.